put a little bit of lubrication on. That's what you're looking for.
Yeah, that's what we're looking for.
Right?
Yep.
This is an example of how not to cut by burying the blade in the urethane and trying to cut the whole bead. Keep the controller cap against the glass. Keep the tool moving. Don't bury the blade in the urethane. This is an example of how not to cut by burying the blade in the urethane and trying to cut the whole bead. You notice that we're going to start with the shortest tip blade first, then we'll change over to a longer tip blade, and then finally to the longest tip blade. Now this is the longest tip blade. Always use plenty cutting lubrication. Lubricate from the outside. If you have the opportunity, always lubricate from the inside as well.